Hi guys, welcome to my channel.
Do it! Just do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams.
Today I'm going to be doing a sneaker haul collection. I'm going to show you like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to show you like 7 of my sneakers. So this is going to be a part 1. And I'm going to do a part 2. If you guys like this video, I'm going to do a part 2. Like, stay out of my video. If you guys like this video, I'm going to do a part 2 and I'll show you the rest of my sneakers. Like, I don't have much, but yeah, I have quite few for someone like me that lives on a budget. I'll start with this Vans. I think the name is High Whatever. Like, I'm starting with this because these are my favorite sneakers in the world. Like, everyone loves these sneakers. Like, almost everyone has these sneakers, and if you don't have these sneakers in your collection, like, what the hell are you waiting for? Like, aren't they so cute? And I don't know, I decided not to get the low tops because one, they didn't have my size in the store. Two, it was so not regular. Like, most people were buying the low tops, so I was like, okay, let's get something different. And yeah, so it's like this. Sorry for the interruption. So yeah, back to the video. These are so comfortable, and I don't know, these were the heavy ones. They have the like light ones, but the light ones here are like black. The Vans of the world are in black, but I don't like the ones in black, so I got the ones in red because they look cuter. But they are pretty heavy a bit, and it says here Vans of the world. Vans of the world. Yeah, they're so cute. I love them. Ooh, so these are dead. So the second I'll be reviewing is these Jordans. I really don't know how to pronounce it, but don't laugh at me. Like, J's. Let's just call them J's. J's on my feet, you know. J's on my feet, you know. J's on my feet, so they say here made in Vietnam, fabric A Vietnam, whatever. These are in the size 5.5, US 5.5, UK 5, Euro 38, and yeah, these are the 23. It says Jordan, Michael Jordan over here, and it has this pretty little Jordan logo here. And yeah, like the light thingy here, black, red, white. I don't wear them no more, but I used to rock this like a lot. See, I've worn this for like plenty of tanky Air Force. Wow, I had to like reduce my lights a bit, so now I'm looking black, and so my shoes can pop here. Yeah, I'm sorry I look dark, but that's because I want you all to see how the shoes look. These are the high tops. I don't know, these are Air Force. Yeah, it says here Force. These are in pink, green, and it says here Nike. I hardly wear this, but every time I wear these shoes, like, people are like, oh, nice shoes. I'm like, nice kicks, but I hardly wear them. I don't know why, because I feel like because of the colors, it's really hard to like pair them. I always have to wear like black, like green inners, and they are really comfortable. But these are in the size US 6, Euro 38.5. I was gifted with this shoe, my friend gave me. Shout out to you if you're watching this video. So yeah, Pull&Bear. This is one of my Pull&Bear shoes I have. Every time I wear these shoes, also people keep asking me like, are these Nike, whatever, are these Adidas, I don't know how you pronounce it, are these Adidas, are these Nike, are these Reebok, are these New Balance? I'm like, no, they are Pull&Bear. And to be honest with you, these shoes are not up to $30, or are they $30? I think they're like $110 or something. And I got because of the color, and it has this nice thing here that says Pull&Bear. These are really dirty. I've worn this a lot that I don't wear them any longer. And these are in the size Euro 38. They fit perfectly, unlike my other shoes that in 38, like they're always big on me, but this fits so perfect. And yeah, they're like this. I feel like this is so cute. I think if I go to a Pull & Bear store, I'll probably get one of these again. These are old, but they're really nice. My Vans. These are dead. Like, I got them recently, but I've worn them like 3 times already because I'm so obsessed with these shoes. They have like the chunky sole or whatever, and it looks like the black Rihanna creepers, like the black Puma Fenty creepers. So, and it just looks really cute. I feel like it's really cute. I don't own any all black shoe, so this is really nice for a start. And these are in the size 7.5. These are my favorite right now. Like, if you see me every day, you're probably going to see me wearing this every day. Like, look, the heels are so dish. Why do I keep saying heels? The sole are so chunky, but they are really nice. I like them. Now to the freshest ones. And the black ones are called.
It's called
Old School Platform. Old school platform, and they're in black. I haven't worn them, and I'm not sure I'm going to wear them this winter because I don't want my shoes to get dirty. These ones are called the Old School Classy. Still fresh. They're still fresh. Fuck with me if you want to do this is expensive. This is red bounce. This is bloody shoes. Reason why I don't like this is because the sole looks, I don't know, you can see it, but the sole looks really fake in a way. But I don't know, they had a white shoe, so I had to finesse one of these. And I have a white sneakers, but it has like bang bang in front. It's from Pull & Bear. I'm going to review that in my part 2. If you guys like this video, I'll review that in my part 2. So yeah, I haven't worn this and I'm not wearing them anytime soon, so
no! Because I know somewhere deep down in my heart, I still love you. No!
So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like, please give it a thumbs up, and see you guys in my next video. Bye.